I've spoken to a number of people about the appointment of Darren Gleeson as Antrim hurling manager. I suppose his link, the Portroe man's link, began with going up with his clubmate Liam Sheedy as part of the setup a couple of years ago, and then he was in as the main coach for the 2019 season. So once Antrim were knocked out, then he ended up going in with Tipperary, I think around July, and he was goalkeeping coach there. So that's obviously some very good experience, and you know, to be part of an All-Ireland winning setup. I think that's only going to add to his CV and make it more attractive. Neil Pedden has moved up to Antrim's director of hurling, which, as Antrim said themselves, is a major step forward in improving player development from youth to adult level hurling. So that remains to be seen exactly how that will pan out. But they're obviously looking for some sort of continuity between underage and senior level. It's some trek for Darren Gleeson, because just even looking from Portroe to Belfast is 3.5 hours, and I don't even think that includes traffic. I'm sure he'll stay up the odd night, he probably has before. He's known to be a very good coach. The Antrim players, I'm told, do like him. He's fairly considered in the dressing room, but he's able to get lads fired up too. He had Gary O'Kane from Donaghy, who was part of the 89 All-Ireland winning team. He was involved, and he's going to stay with him. Gary McKeegan of Cushendall was there last year, remains to be seen yet with him. A lot of talented forwards, I think, coming through, but maybe not as many defenders. And it's an interesting venture for Darren Gleeson, but the experience he has, both the last couple of years in terms of getting to know the players, and also just being involved with Sheedy and the Tipperary panel this year, it does seem like a progressive step for Antrim.